Thank you. That was the first love song I've ever written.